New this midday, as red tide creeps up our coast, it's not just spring breakers that are feeling and they're smelling it. Take a look at this. In Sarasota, the Venice Police Department's marine unit and Mote Marine researchers rescued a manatee they say was in distress from red tide. Marine officers and biologists helped the manatee hold its head above the water. You see right there, just so it could breathe. The manatee is now at SeaWorld Orlando for rehabilitation.